Yeah, thanks, Reese. I'm not sure who Lane Train's getting his weather from. I like Saban's projections. I think the rain will be early in the day. Still some light showers by kickoff, but I actually think the weather will be improving for the ball game on Saturday there in Oxford. For us, we're talking rain starting Friday and then clearing out by Sunday.